This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Institute of Postgraduate Medical Education and Research and Seth Sukhlal Karnani Memorial Hospital, colloquially known as PG Hospital Presidency General Hospital or SSKM Hospital, is a tertiary referral government hospital for the state of West Bengal, India, and is a national research institute located near Race Course Ground and the Victoria Memorial Hall of Kolkata. Its locality is vibrant with urban cultural and historical landmarks like the Nandan Complex, Rabindra Sadan, Academy of Fine Arts, the St. Paul's Cathedral, the Red Road and the Indian Museum. It faces the Maidan of Kolkata, a hot spot for political rallies in the city. The Bangur Institute of Neurosciences is adjacent and functionally attached to this institution. Contents 1. History 2. Layout 3. Affiliation and Administration 4. Courses offered 5. Departments 6. Criticism 7. Renaming of the hospital, justification and validity 8. See also 9. References 10. External links. History. The first hospital in Calcutta was built in the premises of the old fort at Gerstein Place in 1707. The Council of Fort William constructed this hospital, initially built for the Europeans till 1770. This hospital was then known as the Presidency Hospital, after the Presidency of Calcutta, and due to its proximity to the Presidency Jail of Calcutta, later it came to be known as the Presidency General Hospital or PG Hospital for short, the name which is still commonly used in independent India. The hospital was renamed as Seth Sukhlal Karnani Memorial Hospital in 1954 after great philanthropist of Calcutta, Seth Sukhlal Karnani. PG Hospital was established in 1770. The East India Company Calcutta Council purchased the plot of land, which was a garden house, in 1768 from Rev. John Zacharias Kiernander at a cost of ₹9,890,000, along with an adjoining plot belonging to a Bengali gentleman. Rev. John Zacharias Kiernander came to Bengal from southern India in 1758 to work as the first Protestant missionary in Calcutta. The well-known old mission church Bath Tefillah, the House of Prayer, built by him, was the earliest favourite place of Protestant worship in Mission Row at his own expense at a cost of ₹65,000, and established a mission school in the rear of the church in 1767. The Presidency General Hospital was established near the St. John's Church presently, in 1, Garston Place and in its adjoining areas, which was in famous as a hellish side according to Mrs. Bleshenden. It was a veritable death trap to those unfortunate who were driven to seek its shelter and had been the subject of constant complaint for years. At last in 1768 a house was purchased from a native gentleman for the purpose of a hospital. It stood to the south of the Maidan, practically in the country. This house, with various alterations and additions, including 2 other buildings created in 1795, remained in us as the Presidency General Hospital. The construction of the hospital started after the government occupied the land on 20 June 1769. The West Wing was completed on 2 April 1770 and the East Wing on 2 June 1770. Admission of the patients started on 22 April 1770. The plaque of the Presidency General Hospital, Kolkata, the present main block, was constructed between 1901-1902. The Woodburn Block, administrative building and physiotherapy building, were built between 1902-1908 for construction of Woodburn Block. Total expense was ₹35 lakh. This hospital is the oldest general hospital in India. For the practice of modern medicine and for meaningful research, it is mentioned in the book The Handbook of Travelers in India, Pakistan, Nepal, Bangladesh. Michael Madhusudan Dutta was the first native Indian to be admitted to this hospital on 22 June 1873, and here he died on 29 June 1873. Dr. Surendranath Ghosh was the first native Indian doctor to be appointed in PG Hospital. The first floor of the Woodburn Block was renamed as Dr. S. N. Ghosh Ward by the then Chief Minister Hunbul Jyoti Basu following the publication of the article in PG Bulletin, along with a photograph of Dr. Ghosh and facsimile of his diary page. The first Indian doctor of the hospital has been bestowed with honor, Jawaharlal Nehru, inaugurating IPGMER. PG Hospital was the first postgraduate medical institute in eastern India in 1957, when it hospital came to be known as the Institute of Postgraduate Medical Education. One end of the premises contains various outpatient departments, wards and clinics, while the other comprises administrative a college buildings for medical and paramedical students. The wards include Curzon, Victoria, Alexander, etc. in the main block. The O. MD Physiology, MD Biochemistry, MD Pharmacology, MD Pathology, MD Microbiology, MD General Medicine, MS General Surgery, MS Gynecology, DM Hepatology, DM Neurology, DM Rheumatology, DM Neonatology, DM Cardiac Anesthesia, MCH Plastic Surgery, MCH Urology, MCH Pediatric Surgery, MCH Cardiovascular Diploma in Cath Lab Technician, Diploma in Perfusion Technician Departments, Anesthesiology, Anatomy, Biochemistry, Cardiovascular Sciences, Cardiac Division, Cardiovascular Sciences, Cardiothoracic Nephrology, Neuroanesthesiology, Neuromedicine, Neurosurgery, Nuclear Radiotherapy, Respiratory Medicine, Surgery, Urology. Criticism: this section needs expansion with information of non-availability of seats, corruption specially of Group D staffs where one needs to bribe at every step, specific examples of medical, administrative negligence, political staff unions activities disruption. You can help by adding to it February 2013 the college and hospital have both been in the news for the wrong reasons of late due to the new MBBS course and due to charges of negligence in July 2012. The hospital came under severe criticism for allowing non-medical personnel to take up paramedical care. A video footage of a sweeper stitching patient brought to forefront the acute shortage of staff faced by the hospital. Renaming of the hospital, justification and validity. The PG hospital underwent a silent and significant transformation with the independence of the country. Instead of catering to the medical needs mostly of the foreign community, the hospital threw its departments and wards wide open to our countrymen who were in need of medical treatment. By shedding its exclusiveness, the hospital gave a new dimension to its activities and embarked upon a new phase of service to the people at large. Many of the great names in modern medicine in this country have passed through the portals of this hospital, and some have made epic-making discoveries in its laboratories and wards. The annals of Old Bengal are replete with frequent and meaningful references to the PG Hospital, the name by which this hospital was known to the people, both in this country and abroad. Suddenly, in September 1954, the government of West Bengal, by an executive fiat, renamed this 200-year-old premier hospital as the Seth Sukhlal Karnani Memorial Hospital. Since the PG Hospital did not bear the name of any number of the ex-ruling imperialist class, and since there was no public demand for this changeover, there was, in the opinion of this meeting, no compelling reason for discarding the name by which this hospital was known throughout India and the outside world. The action was all the more reprehensible because this renaming was not after any eminent medical scientist or a leader of the people, as was done in the cases of some other institutions. It has been claimed that this renaming was a corollary of a so-called munificent donation made by a trust or an individual. This meeting, however, rejects this plea in its entirety as being unreal and frivolous. The donation was only a fraction of the total assets of this hospital created over 200 years and would not even cover the running expenses for a year. That the acceptance of this donation in exchange for the hoary name of this institution was not caused by an acute financial stringency is proved by the fact that the very next year, in 1955, the government undertook a vast expansion scheme for this hospital at a cost of 57 lakh rupees. The resolution adopted in a general meeting of all sections of the staff of the PG Hospital, now IPGMER and SSKM Hospital, Calcutta, held on 1,591,969. As such, regards this action of government in renaming this hospital after a commercial tycoon in exchange for a donation of limited value as extremely objectionable, unethical and unprincipled. This meeting therefore strongly urges upon the United Front government to undo this wrong and to take immediate steps for restoration of the name PG Hospital to this institution. This meeting further urges upon the government to effect this change by March 1970. So as to make the proposed bicentenary celebrations of the PG Hospital in April 1970 a really meaningful and memorable event. See also Medical College Kolkata, Calcutta National Medical College, Nil Ratan Sarkar Medical College and Hospital, Calcutta School of Tropical Medicine. References: AB IPGMER SSKM Hospital, retrieved 18 October 2012. Dr. Ranandas Gupta, PG Hospital, Chhattisgarh, AIIMS Raipur, Madhya Pradesh, AIIMS Bhopal, Gajra Raja Medical College, Gandhi Medical College, Bhopal, Mahatma Gandhi Memorial Medical College, Indore, Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose Medical College, People's College of Medical Sciences and Research, Swami Pranavananda Homeopathic Medical College and Hospital, Uttar Pradesh, Baba Raghav Das Medical College, Dr. Ram Manohar Lohia Institute of Medical Sciences, Ganesh Shankar Vidyarthi Memorial Medical College, Government Medical College, Azamgarh Government Medical College, Jalaun Government Medical College, Kannauj Government Medical College, Banda. Institute of Medical Sciences, Banaras Hindu University, Jawaharlal Nehru Medical College, Aligarh King George's Medical University, Lala Lajpat Rai Memorial Medical College, Mahamaya Government Allopathic Medical College, Maharani Laxmi Bai Medical College, Motilal Nehru Medical College, Muzaffarnagar Medical College, Sanjay Gandhi Postgraduate Institute of Medical Sciences, Sarojini Naidu Medical College, Sheikh Ul Hind Maulana Mahmud Hassan Medical College, Uttar Pradesh University of Medical Sciences, Jorhat Medical College and Hospital, Silchar Medical College and Hospital, Tezpur Medical College, Manipur Regional Institute of Medical Sciences, Meghalaya Drive H. Gordon Roberts Hospital, Shillong North Eastern, Indira Gandhi Regional Institute of Health and Medical Sciences, Sikkim Sikkim Manipal Institute of Medical Sciences, Tripura Agartala Government Medical College, Darbhanga Medical College and Hospital, Indira Gandhi Institute of Medical Sciences, Jawaharlal Nehru Medical College and Hospital, Katihar Medical College, Nalanda Medical College and Hospital, Narayan Medical College and Hospital, Patna Medical College and Hospital, Rajendra Memorial Research Institute of Medical Sciences, Sri Krishna Medical College, Jharkhand Mahatma Gandhi Memorial Medical College, Jamshedpur Patliputra Medical College and Hospital, Danbad Rajendra Institute of Medical Sciences, Odisha AII IMS Bhubaneswar High Tech Medical College, MKCG Medical College and Hospital, Sri Ramachandra Bhanj Medical College, Veer Surendra Sai Institute of Medical Sciences and Research, National Institute of Rehabilitation Training and Research, West Bengal All India Institute of Hygiene and Public Health, Burdwan Medical College, Calcutta National Medical College, Malda Medical College and Hospital, Bankura Samalani Medical College, College of Medicine, North Bengal Medical College, R.G. Carr Medical College and Hospital, Sagar Dutta Memorial Medical College and Hospital, Haryana Bhagat Phool Singh Medical College, Sonipat Kalpana Chawla Government Medical College, Karnal Maharaja Agrasen Medical College, Agroa Maharishi Markandeshwar Institute of Medical Sciences and Research, Military Medical College, Panchkula PTBD Sharma PGIMS Rodak, Sri Guru Gobind Singh Tricentenary University, Shahid Hasan Khan Miwadi Government Medical College, Nalar Jammu and Kashmir, Sher-i-Kashmir Institute of Medical Sciences, Punjab Adesh Institute of Medical Sciences, AIIMS Jodhpur Drive, SN Medical College, Jodhpur Government Medical College, Kota Jawaharlal Nehru Medical College, IPGMER, Rajasthan University of Health Sciences, Rabindranath Tagore Medical College, Sardar Patel Medical College, Bikaner Sawai Mansingh Medical College, Pacific Medical College and Hospital, Udaipur Uttarakhand, AIIMS Rishikesh Government Medical College, Haldwani Swami Rama Himalayan University, CBM Bethel Hospital Government Medical College, Anantapur Gunter Institute of Medical Sciences, Katori Medical College, Kurnool Medical College, NIMS University, Rangapur NRI Academy of Medical Sciences, PES Institute of Medical Sciences and Research, Rajiv Gandhi Institute of Medical Sciences, Rajiv Gandhi Institute of Medical Sciences, Angale Rajiv Gandhi Institute of Medical Sciences, Srikakulam Rangaraya Medical College, Siddhartha Medical College, Sri Venkateswara Institute of Medical Sciences, Karnataka, Bangalore Medical College and Research Institute, Father Muller Charitable Institutions, FMCI Father Muller Medical College, AJ Institute of Medical Science, Jawaharlal Nehru Medical College, Belgaum JSS Medical College, KS Hegde Medical Academy, Kasturba Medical College, Mangalore Kasturba Medical College, Manipal Kempegowda Institute of Medical Sciences, Khaja Banda Nawaz Institute of Medical Sciences, KMC International Center, Mysore Medical College, National Institute of Mental Health and Neurosciences, Navodaya Medical College, Rajiv Gandhi University of Health Sciences, SS Institute of Medical Sciences, SDM College of Medical Sciences, Sri Devaraj Orse Medical College, Sri Siddhartha Medical College, St. John's Medical College, Tipu Sultan Unani Medical College, Vijayanagara Institute of Medical Sciences, Vaidehi Institute of Medical Sciences and Research Center, Kerala Amala Institute of Medical Sciences, Amrita Institute of Medical Sciences and Research Center, Azizia Medical College, Kollam Calicut Medical College, Cooperative Medical College, Kochi Dr. Somerville Memorial CSI Medical College, Employees State Insurance Hospital, Nanjalil Ayurveda College, Pariyaram Medical College, Pushpagiri Medical College, Sri Chitra Tirunal Institute for Medical Sciences and Technology, SUT Academy of Medical Sciences, Travancore Medical College Hospital, Kollam Puducherry Arupadai Vidu Medical College, Jawaharlal Institute of Postgraduate Medical Education and Research, Mahatma Gandhi Medical College, Thanjavur Medical College, Tirunelveli Medical College, Stanley Medical College, Government Vilapuram Medical College, Kapviswanatham Government Medical College, Kilpak Medical College, Madras Medical College, Madurai Medical College, National Institute of Siddha, Regional Institute of Ophthalmology and Government Ophthalmic Hospital, Chennai Sri Ramachandra Medical College and Research Institute, SRM Medical College Hospital and Research Center, Dr. Kamakshi Institute of Paramedical Sciences, Drive MGR Educational and Research Institute, Telangana Deccan College of Medical Sciences, Gandhi Medical College, Government Nizamia Tibi College, Kakatiya Medical College, Kamineni Institute of Medical Sciences, Mamata Medical College, Mala Reddy Institute of Medical Sciences, Mediciti Institute of Medical Sciences, Asmania Medical College, Rajiv Gandhi Institute of Medical Sciences, Rajiv Gandhi Institute of Medical Sciences, Adilabad Shaidan Institute of Medical Sciences, Sir Ronald Ross Institute of Tropical and Communicable Diseases, Pandit Deendayal Upadhyay Medical College, Surat Municipal Institute for Medical Education and Research, Maharashtra ACPM Medical College, Armed Forces Medical College, Pune BJ Medical College, Pune Drive VM Government Medical College, Government Medical College, Aurangabad Government Medical College, Latour Grant Medical College and Sir Jamshedji Jijiboy Group of Hospitals, Chem Hospital, Lokmanya Tilak Municipal General Hospital, Maharashtra Institute of Medical Science and Research, Latour Mahatma Gandhi Institute of Medical Sciences, Rajiv Gandhi Medical College, Sri Bausaheb Higher Government Medical College, Dul Sri Vasantrao Naik Government Medical College, Yavatmal Tapawala National Medical College and Nair Hospital.